Today I picked the smallest pumpkin so far out of my pumpkin patch. It is a baby batwing pumpkin. And it's got just a little bit of mark on the bottom of it. But you can see it's really small. But set like this, it looks just like a regular old pumpkin. Without my hand in there, you wouldn't know. You'd think it was a big old jack-o'-lantern.